In the midst of heart of North India, there lies a Gurukul of modern times. A Gurukul that redefines the approach to holistic education, mixing the global education standards and making it available locally to everyone around. This is Glocal University, shaping global minds. The Glocal University is spread across 300 acres approx in the salubrious surroundings of the Shivalik foothills, touching borders of 5 states, safely away from crowded urban spaces but tantalizingly close to the cities of Delhi and Dehradun.
It's a beautiful surrounding, very healthy and very environment eco-friendly atmosphere, but at the same time it is very peaceful for the students. They can spend a lot of time reflecting about life and studying and thinking and discussing.
Talent is like a raw diamond. All it requires is the right people to polish and make it shine. And at Glocal University, you can be sure of mentorship from highly esteemed and qualified faculty with years of rich industry experience. Let's meet the mentors behind this success story.
Glocal University has nearly a 300-acre campus and a self-contained township of educational activities, and therefore making it possible to have an intercultural learning experience, which is very, very different from the kind of experience that you might be able to get in any metropolitan university.
Dr. Inder K. Rana, he heads Glocal School of Technology at Glocal University.
The technology courses here are very well designed, and for 2 hours of theory, we have almost 2 hours of practicals attached to it.
Dr. Neerja Dhankar, a highly qualified and merit scholarship holder at Glocal, she is a professor and head of school at School of Education and Research.
Our teachers at Glocal School of Education will be not only subject experts and methodology specialists, but they will be sensitive teachers to understand the needs of the learners and the requirements of the society, and they will be expert in use of information and communication technology in education to make the education interesting for the learners.
Indrajit Gupta. He is the best mentor a student can have, and thus he is the director, corporate interface and placements.
Reality is something that we have to deliver, and the corporate interface function is the method through which we deliver reality to the university.
Yusuf Saeed, a young and dynamic individual, mentors students as head of school, School of Media and Culture Studies.
At the Glocal School of Media Studies, we do not believe in shortcuts. What we are trying to do is to create professionals who are not only trained in the latest technology of the media, but are also grounded in the aesthetics and arts values of India and the world, besides being sensitized to the socio-political scenario of the world.
Technology today is a dynamic subject. We have to adapt to the industry, and we have to keep changing constantly, keep monitoring industry. We need to have a nexus with the industry, telling us what do they need from our graduates. So at Glocal, we are stressing that.
We put emphasis on overall development of students. We provide them state-of-art infrastructure in their laboratory training and the experienced faculty from abroad.
Payal Kumar.
Most of our faculty are either from IITs or IIMs, or they're qualified from abroad, PhDs from America.
They're very good friends of ours, you know. They mix up with us like we are their own children. They are our parents out here, mentors, as we call it.
The professors here, they give me a glance of tough competition to face.
With 7 major schools and over 35 plus postgraduate professional courses, Glocal Universities also boasts about state-of-the-art facilities, fully furnished hostels and recreation centers.
the start of a very good college life, the start of a bright future.
We girls are living with teachers as if we are living in a family. It gives me the sense of full security and safety living with them.
Bonding with the teachers in Glocal is really good.
We are here to support the education system to make sure that our students feel comfortable as they are away from the home.
Recognized by University Grants Commission and established by the Uttar Pradesh Private Universities Act, Glocal University gives flexibility to choose varied mix of subjects in the first and second year and to switch specialization if required.
In Glocal, we get an option to change a course after 1 year, like you can go from BBA to BTech, and even better, you can change your specialization after 2 years. From electronics and a communication engineer, you can be a mechanical engineer, because you never know when your mind changes and when you want to change your path of learning.
We at Glocal believe in providing the best of all worlds, a traditional value system with roots in the past, modern hands-on approach to education, and a focus towards providing a generation better equipped to deal with the future. We at Glocal focus on 360-degree holistic growth of students and continuously shaping global minds.